good to fucking work your ass in some basketball, dude. Oh, dude. I'm glad it's going. Dude, I'm glad that everyone gets to hear me fucking clip clapping you.
Alright.
What's going on, everybody?
Your trust proven ass clapper, lead donkey is back in the saddle to fuck up world be sad. And
are you gonna be Kobe Bryant's dad, Joe Bryant?
I don't know who I'm gonna be. It's been a long time.
You can be anyone. You don't have to be the 76ers.
You do this. Man, it's been a while.
Dude,
this is still probably my favorite one.
I think this is the one we've had the most. This is the one we've had the most fun on. If I look back, because we play Blacktop through most of the years, like every new NBA from like NBA 2K17 with Paul George on the cover, we've played Blacktop against each other. This is like the most fun one we've had. Okay, dude. Make sure you.
There's really not a win against World Beefu. Who anyone who doesn't know is he's a gorilla built like a twin tower.
No, dude, he's like a 6'4" shooting guard. He's 6'2". I gave him 2 extra inches. You're Scottie Pippen, who's like 6'8".
Nah. I bet Scottie's gonna be
he's
like
6'8".
I needed the height on him. I thought World Be Free was huge.
No, dude. Look at World Be Free is.
Oh, it was Mutombo, right? That was the
huge
one.
Dikembe Mutombo is 7 foot.
Oh, shit. I thought World Be Free was a big one.
I forgot they used to do this. Whoa. Do we need to change the camera angle? Oh my head.
Camera, I think it's 2K.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the best camera angle. Okay.
Can you do?
I'll get you worked. Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, I can.
Watch this block.
Yep. Yep.
Oh my god.
This is not for anyone who knows. Joe is World Be Free. He's the white one. So watch him get fucking worked this video. No, dude.
Holy shit.
No.
What
no,
is up?
Hand was in your face.
What is up? Oh fuck.
Boom! Smashing on him.
Why didn't you dunk that?
Slow and steady.
Why didn't you dunk
that?
It looks so fucking weird.
Oh no! You ain't gonna go for it. You ain't gonna go for it.
Ooh!
What?
Where are you, dude?
Oh, I actually twisted my controller.
Kevin's trying to break these fucking controllers.
No.
I hear you. So to do like specialized stick moves, you have to hold right trigger, like you're running. So if you want to do like spins and shit.
Boom.
I forgot that's an added thing that you have to do.
Yeah, it's been about 10 years since I played this.
No, it's been a little bit, I will say.
It's probably been about 9 years. I'll give you 9.
Oh!
What?
You see me put my body into
nope.
you?
Nope. That's foul play.
Oh, through the leg. Oh! Nope. Locking you up.
Yo, you said hold the trigger and the stick! That ain't it.
Well, if you hold the trigger and, like, move this stick. Like, if you do, like, a half circle, you'll do a spin and shit like that. Watch.
Nah.
Watch. I'll do a half circle, left to right. And then, in between the legs. Bring it back. Where are you going? Sinking it.
No, dude.
Sinking it, dude. I'm taking you to school right now.
No, Joe actually Googled who the easiest player to use in this game was.
I forgot how to dunk in this game. Everyone just does a layup. That's bullshit.
Right there. That's actual skill, by the way.
Not at all.
That's skill. Your depth perception from the side is a lot harder.
Where you going? Ooh, where you going? Give
me
that.
Nope. Cheater. You're a cheater.
Come on.
Right there. All right.
Shit,
yep. Don't. You're gonna tell me I missed that?
Give me that.
What?
Ooh, where are you going? Fuck. No.
Yep,
fuck
right
off.
There.
Fuck off.
Roll off the fingers. Right there.
God damn it.
That's right.
Just give me the ball already, Pippin fucker.
No.
Oh,
no, come on. What? Dude. Oh, yes. Dude, he hit me. He hit me. He hit me. No, no, no.
Sunk.
You hit me. Tricked you hit
you.
Me.
Tricked you.
You hit me. It's on recording that you assaulted a white man. Wait. No, you... But you assaulted me.
You assaulted him. Oh, you gotta take it now.
Thank oh! No! I thought it was you! I thought it was you the whole time.
No, no.
Oh, my God. Yeah, no. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Bullshit.
Get out of here. World be set on fire.
Can you give me the ball?
Here we go.
Nope.
Here we go.
Ooh. Here we go. Here we go.
What?
Ooh.
Oh, it's Y to go for rebounds. I thought it was X.
No.
It's been a while.
X is a steal.
Been a while.
Oh, look at that D.
Okay. Assault.
That's a three.
That's assault. That's assault.
No, that's a three.
That's assault of the first degree. That's assault. That's a three.
What are you doing,
that's
dude?
A three.
Are you
that's
fucking
three.
Serious?
Dude. We got that. We got that. That's a fucking three.
Dude, your levels are blowing out. You might have to change. I wonder what's up here. I feel like our levels are high today.
Yeah, I don't know.
I moved mine back. Hopefully I sound still good.
Well, I just moved my mic further away from me.
Yeah. No, I think we're good. Where are you going? Right in your fucking face.
No. Okay, it's coming back. No. No.
All right, I'm pissed. I'm fucking pissed again. Ooh.
Right nope, there. From was, the side.
That was
from
defended.
The side.
Hey! Where are you going? Where are you going, Pippa?
No fuck. Nope. 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 Nope, 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 nope.
Dude, you ain't got it. You ain't got what it takes. Oh! Oh my god, just give me the fucking... Wait, do you have to shoot it?
Yeah, I do.
Stop breaking the controller!
I'm not breaking it.
I don't think it needs new batteries. I think I shocked myself for those batteries.
Okay, well that's bullshit, so...
These are the... We got some of these controllers from an actual wood person a few weeks ago. So we don't know if these controllers are still good. No good. Oh! Dude, it is surprisingly hard to find Xbox 360 controllers locally anymore.
For where we're located, yeah. We're in the bush. So, it's tough up here.
We're in a small town.
We ain't in no fucking LA.
Dude, why?
That was an accident.
Fuck, are you serious? Give me the ball.
Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Ball me. Ball me.
Oh, dude, the lead is growing. Oh my god.
That's it. What?
Get out of my fucking way, Pippin. All right, I'll take it. I'll take it.
Okay. Well, that's not cool.
You're fucking. This recording will go down as the game that Kevin fucking fuck. Are you shitting
me? That's right. That's right.
This is a fucking cheat, dude.
Nope. Going downtown. Okay. Well, I don't know why that happened.
Going down. Fuck.
Fuck. God damn it.
No! Oh. Pippin, you fuck.
Always knew you were a bitch of a toque.
Oh shit, you're pulling out fucking Lord of the Rings fucking
come
assaults.
On. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. Give me the ball. No. No.
Ooh.
No.
Oh my
no.
God, my foot was on the line. Dude, what is happening? You came off to such a strong start and I just picked it up.
You chose the easiest character to play as.
No, I didn't.
Joe's been playing this character since 2014, by the way.
Ooh, shit.
Also, Joe plays 2K almost every other night.
I don't. I just...
I played it. I think the last one I really played was 2K19.
I just uninstalled 2K23.
He's wrong. I've seen it.
Oh, where are you?
Oh, if your mom was here, she'd be disappointed.
What was that?
Bad sportsmanship right there.
What the fuck does that mean?
Bad sportsmanship. Yep. We're closing the lead.
I'm surprised you're not taking it to the paint all the time. Oh, we do have a rule in our blacktops. Once you get closer, if you can win by two, you have to make a three. So game over.
No fuck.
Oh!
Nope. There we go. That's in. Oh, that's in, no. Like Flinny. That's in. Oh my god.
Oh no.
Nah.
Fuck. Now I have to take a three now.
Loser.
Take a three. He's gonna go for it.
And I'm gonna sink it. That
no,
what?
Was a one.
Nah. You know that my feet were over the line. Or under the line.
Off target from
a fuck. That's it.
God damn
that's it. That's it. Okay, well, that's privilege. That's it. Buckets. Buckets.
Dude. Watch this. Good night. Oh my god, what the fuck? Go!
I don't do anything. This controller, man, I don't know.
You want to try one of these white ones?
Wait. Are you sure you replaced the batteries in this thing?
I checked the press menu. What the fuck? I was in his face.
That's right. Oh, how do you?
Oh, you have full
battery.
Are you fucking serious? No, come on. Oh my god. This is bullshit.
Dude, check it out. Did you know Joe got fucked?
Game.
All right, well, I think that was actually a one score. We're going to see the points here. We're going to see the one pointer. If you got 21, you automatically default and you lose. But if you got 22, all right, you cheated, but all right.
We'll see.
Show me the points. Foot was over the line. I'm calling it.
I don't think so, man.
Foot was over the line. Give me the stats.
I win.
Nah.
Yo, I forgot this song was in it too. Yeah, we were just talking about before we started
copyright
recording.
Copyright everything.
Yeah, this, yeah, probably will all be copyrighted. But the music in this game is so good.
It is really good. For anyone who doesn't know this, this is my boy Skittles.
Who's Skittles? Who's your boy Skittles?
M&M's, Skittles. Ah, shit.
You're Carlos Boozer?
No, that's who you chose.
Fuck you. I'm not being Carlos Boozer. Fuck that.
Okay.
Who even... I can't even remember who is in this. I don't even think Michael's in this.
No, he's not. It's the first guy I looked for.
Oh, it was, huh?
Yeah, he's not.
Yeah, because they got Scotty, but they don't got fucking Mako.
Okay.
I got Kenny Smith.
God, 2014.
No, this is really good music.
Now it's all like mumble and almost like K-pop almost.
Whoa, dude.
What?
Dude, Tony Q Coach, here we go.
Tony 2 Coach?
How dare you say that? He was the man that was gonna fucking keep the Bulls fucking dynasty alive. And then he proceeded to not do that.
I don't know about that.
Who are you gonna be, dude? A fucking bozo? Whoa. Whoa.
I'm trying to think back to 2014. Let's see. Trying to.
Chauncey Billups guy, that's old.
Trying to spin my noggin back here.
Kevin Martin.
See who was where. Alrighty. Look at my boy.
Wow, dude.
Look at my boy. Is Rose in here? I don't think Rose is in here.
Cop out, dude.
What do you mean, cop out?
Cop out.
What do you mean?
Bull versus bull. 6'11.
Wow. I'm a cop out.
6'11.
I'm a cop out.
He's that tall. I forgot he was that tall, dude.
You chose a science experiment.
He's the European science experiment.